that's what you are. Unforgettable, though near or far, like a song of love that clings to me, how the thought of you does things to me. Never before has someone been more.
Good morning, Wheelock School. This is Mrs. Caulfield with your morning announcements on Monday, October 24th, 2022. Today is the 35th day of school. Special happy birthday wishes to Eliza McDonald, Alexander Mannequin, Riley Curran, Grace Riley, and Caroline Stefanik. Here is a song dedicated to you. If it is your birthday, please stop by my office for your birthday card and pencil. Special school announcements. I do apologize for missing a few days last week of our morning announcements. Beginning tomorrow, we will be having our third grade student announcer. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Please raise your right hand and we will recite the Wheelock Peace Builder Pledge. I am a Wheelock Peace Builder. I pledge to be respectful, kind, resilient, and responsible. I will include everyone. I will try to notice and speak up when others have hurt feelings. I will build peace at home, at school, and in my community each day. Please be seated. Today's joke is, did you hear about the two people who stole a calendar? They each got 6 months. Thank you for your attention and have a wonderful day.
Unforgettable, that's what you are. Unforgettable, though near or far, like a song of love that clings to me, how the thought of you does things to me. Never before has someone been more unforgettable in every way. And forevermore.